SmackDown, and here comes a man who believes the word handsome doesn't do him justice. It's dashing Cody Rhodes. Looking at himself in the mirror.
Why not?
Digital mirror for Cody Rhodes. Now that's bait.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Marietta, Georgia, weighing in at 223 pounds, dashing Cody Rhodes.
Well, my sister watches SmackDown every Friday night, and she told me, and I quote, that James Franco, Rob Pattinson, and Channing Tatum combined have nothing on dashing Cody Rhodes.
What about Tatum O'Neal?